Oh, we're channeling our inner Craig and Smokey. It is Friday, and you have one thing to do today. That's watch Total Access. I'm Cole Wright. She's Amber Theo Harris. We'll be with you for the next 60 minutes.
You ain't got to lie. Cole, yeah, you know, the Redskins rookie Montez Sweat joins us. Plus, what it's like meeting Bill Belichick for the very first time. Two very different stories from Willie McGinnis and Marlon Favorite coming up. But let's start with Marlon Favorite. You were with the Redskins in 2012 just trying to make their camp. And, of course, Foster's injury is a sad reality. But I can't believe I heard you correctly when we were talking about this. Is there actually a scenario where a player would want to be injured?
Yes, and I have to be honest with you. That last gore, so at least in that scenario, if I get hurt, at least make IR. So I was at that moment, that low moment. Super lit. I was happy. I remember the play like
that. Left. That was the name of the quarterback, by the way, that you got the sack against. Unfortunately, and so goes your story, you were cut the next day. But let's start with your story. You go back to your rookie season. You were trying to make the Panther squad. You sign a $25,000 sign. So you go on a number of stops, a number of teams throughout that season. We made a little favor.
14 hours.
A lot further, yeah.
To Kansas City. To, you know, drive with me out there.
Yeah, but we never tell these stories, the stories of guys like you. But then you get the call of a lifetime at the end of that season, right?
Yes, and that's the on the West Bank. Well, man, we may have a practice squad spot available. Choo, choo. Boy, I went over that river fast. Boy, look, I zoomed over
this
that river.
This is the Saints. This is the Saints.
This is the Saints.
Super Bowl players, never on an active roster, but I got to give you credit. I don't think ever here at NFL Network we've had somebody be on our shows that was undrafted, that didn't play on an... Great story. All right, he played like an MVP. Two very different experiences in Foxborough. Willie, you were a first-round draft pick. You were a practice squad guy. But, Willie, all these trips you and I have made to Foxborough, covering them from game day morning,
yes.
All the years I've known you, I never knew. The first time you met Bill Belichick wasn't in Foxborough.
No, it was people you'll ever meet. And I think that kind of plays into the... And he was like, yeah, well, if you'll be here, you know, we might... It was pretty special.
Turned out to be a good relationship, and yep. You had a different experience. Here you are, a practice squad guy, and you see Bill Belichick in the lunchroom.
So check this out. So I was raised, my parents raised me to say thank you when somebody do something. Right, access denied. So I ended up, so I said, it's the two sides of him. This serious guy, like, don't talk to me right now, and then it's this.
He has his lunch, and that's the time where he wants to be alone. It's probably like that if Willie walked up to him. But Willie,
never,
how is he?
Never like that when I walked up to
I
him.
I was trying to be nice. I was trying to make him feel good. Trying to make that happen in the locker room.
Well, I think with Bill is, you know, with the New England Patriots. So the player.
By the way, what elementary school did you go to?
I went to a couple.
After the break, a total nightmare for any.